Good evening. San Diego, good evening.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry about the very slight delay tonight, but apparently it was snowing in Austria, which has got a lot to do with San Diego, right? We got an album that finally came out called Physical Graffiti, and we intend to do some material from it tonight. And this is the first one. It's a song that comes from a long, long time ago. The days of the holler. I intend to do that, baby. Thank you. me talking to you. I said, please, Lord, oh, would you make it my dying? Would you make it my dying? Would you make it my dying? Dying, dying, dying. This has the makings of being a very good hot concert, right? The two constituents that make things a real trip are you and us. So this is our turn to give you a good buzz. This is a thing that we really that we wrote about 2.5 years ago, and has developed into one of our favourite pieces. And we trust you'll dig it too. It's called The Song Remains the Same. We'll be right back. springtime of my loving, the second season I'm to know. You are the sunlight in my growing, so little warm I felt before. Thank you. What loosely could be described as a song of love. You remember love? This next song features John Paul Jones on Mellotron. John Paul Jones on Mellotron. Probably the finest Mellotron player on the stage tonight. This is a song from the new album. It's about the wasted land. It's called Kashmir.
Oh, it's the sun beating down for my
Thank you very much. A new song. Yeah, we really dig that too. Here's a song that features Mr. Jones. He usually has a brandy glass on top of his piano, and if we want, we put a dollar bill in, you know? And Mr. Jones at the moment has got his nose on the floor. This is a song, I suppose it needs no introduction. It's... Hang on a tick. It's for the conquistadors. It's called No Quarter.
Where is steel? This fire. Thank you.
John Paul Jones, grand piano. I seem to be, it must be a poodle parlor up here. Right, this is another one from the physical graffiti side of life. This bears reference to the motor car and all its uses and all its juices. It's called Trampled Under Physical Foot.
Oh,
Thank you. Good evening. I said good evening. And good evening to you. Right now we'd like to feature one of the finest trombone players that America's ever known, who you've never even heard play trombone, right? John Bonham, Moby Dick! John Bonham, Moby Dick! Let's hear it for John Bonham. Moby Dick. Moby Dick. 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 John Henry Bonham. A childhood friend. No shit. I knew him when he was at school. He was always drunk then. Here's a song that comes from so long ago. It was just as we were starting to open up like a flower in the early part of the morning. It was in fact the inspiration for the first tour that we did over here and ever since. The whole impetus of the group was formed around the fact that we could pull off a tune like the one we're going to give you now. So dig it.
Oh, Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
I've had trouble with this microphone stand since the beginning of the tour, Benji. But, it tends to fall down like that. Right now, that was a very dramatic, dynamic piece, which was, as we said at the beginning, part of a musical spectrum, right? So, now I think it's time to take it perhaps to one of the other points, one of the fine points, perhaps infrared points.
Smiling, yeah. Oh. stairway to heaven.
San Diego, thank you very much. Good night, you've been great.
Thank you.
It's been a fantastic evening. Even the security have enjoyed it. Nice one. Very nice, pleasant evening. Have a nice night. Good night. See you next year, maybe.